Three people are facing felony charges after police say they were involved in random shootings around Claremont. Officials say these three men approached a restaurant worker and showed a firearm. After leaving the restaurant, police received several reports of shots fired nearby. Officials say bullets hit at least two homes in the area of Chestnut Street, but no one was hurt. State police were able to track down the suspects in Newport. The three are scheduled to appear in court later on today.